This is the end of our year together.
The hard work is paid off, but the hard work is not over.
There's a saying that goes, the finish line is just the beginning of a whole new race.
And from here, it's nothing but up.
Now, to the moment you've all been waiting for.
We are here, we've made it.
The finish line is just the beginning of a whole new race.
Together, we can move mountains.
And from here, it's nothing but up.
Continue to be hungry, continue to have drive, and do not question your journey. We are here, we've made it.
Now, to the moment you've all been waiting for.
And from here, it's nothing but up.
Greetings, graduates, family, and friends. My name is Truth Johnson. I am a member of Europe's graduating class of winter 2023, and it is my pleasure to kick off this morning's virtual graduation. Since founding in 2000, Europe has opened over 30 campuses across the country and has served more than 30,000 young adults, including the 80 graduates whose accomplishments we're celebrating today. My fellow graduates and I spend months learning essential skills and completing technical coursework and specialty tracks, including help desk and desktop support, cybersecurity, application development, and project management support. We then spend our last months in an internship with leading employers like Elavon, Morgan Stanley, NCR Corporation, Bank of America Corporation, and more. Today, you will hear from graduates and staff that are a part of our Europe Greater Atlanta Learning Communities 1, 2, and 3. A learning community is a group of students and staff, which is a key support structure that contributes to our successful program model here at Europe. If you want to hear more about Europe, how it works, how to refer to your family or friends to the program, and the amazing success of Europe alumni, I encourage you to read more on the graduation website or check out europe.org. Before we officially kick off this celebration, allow me to share my journey and how this great path led me to be recognized as a graduate today. The Europe program caught my interest because I truly believe that it can help me on my path to becoming a true leader. After doing the research, everything aligned with my personal goals. I truly believed that this program would benefit me not only in my personal life, but also in my professional life. I genuinely had confidence that this program would provide me with many of the professionalism and networking skills that I wanted to develop. You see, at 11 years old, I remember my father making my sister and I create a 7-year goal list. At that moment, I thought to myself, I'm literally an 11-year-old. 7 years is so far away. Little did I know, he would be preparing us for the quickest years of our lives. When I look back over that list, a recurring theme was my education. In high school, I was always focused, and I always kind of had an idea of what I wanted my future to look like. Well, at least I thought I did until COVID-19 hit. And then I ended up starting and finishing my senior year on a computer in my living room. With all the extensive time we spent in the house, it gave me a lot of time to think. My whole life, I have been stuck on attending a 4-year university. I graduated with a 3.8 GPA, applied to colleges, got accepted to my dream school with a decent amount of scholarship money, but something was off. 7 years and 6 goals later, I realized everything I thought I wanted was really just everything I heard I needed. At Europe Greater Atlanta, I find a place where I can explore what is best for me. Our core values stood out, and the mission to close the opportunity divide aligned with my beliefs. Now, as I sit here on the verge of becoming a Europe alum, I truly believe that joining Europe has not only helped me on my journey to being the successful businesswoman I aspire to be, but it will also help me provide young adults like myself inspiration to continue the cycle. Europe provided a safe space for me to learn, grow, and succeed. It has helped me realize that my purpose is bigger than me. Throughout my year here, I have overcome fears and I find comfort in the uncomfortable. I know that my colleagues and I can do anything we put our minds to. Each of us have moved beyond our fears and insecurities and are on our way to becoming Europe alumni. To anyone that has poured into us throughout our journey, we greatly appreciate you. And to the Europe Greater Atlanta staff, thank you for this opportunity and your time. I can guarantee your investment in us will benefit the community and future classes to come. Now, let's get this celebration going. I will pass it on to my colleague to open our graduation program. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Hopeton Mattis. I am a cybersecurity scholar within the Euro program, and I completed my internship at AECOM as a compliance and trust and assurance analyst. First, I'd like to extend gratitude to everyone for attending today's ceremony. Today marks the day in which we will receive the great honor of becoming Euro graduates. Now, to become a Euro graduate, one must possess patience, perseverance, and principles. Principles such as trusting the process, being honest, and being accountable. When I first joined the Euro program, I had no expectation outside of doing what was necessary to obtain a fulfilling career. When I started the learning and development process, little did I know that my colleagues and I were simply clay waiting to be molded into young professionals. Prior to joining the program, I was in a lackluster and uninspiring career. I worked in a hostile environment among men and women who were locked away from the reach of society, paying the consequences for their actions. I was exceptional at my job. However, I felt I had reached my ceiling and I needed a change. No longer did I feel satisfied. I knew there was something better out there in the cosmos that I could strive for. I eventually resigned from my position, and I was now broke and jobless. And from my experience, it doesn't feel good being broke and jobless. Like most of my colleagues, I was aware of my potential. I knew what I could bring to a team, an organization, and most importantly, a community. I had passion, I had hope, I had desires. I, however, lacked the resources required to maximize my potential. And then came Europe. Europe provided me with the opportunity alongside the resources needed to close the opportunity divide, obtain a fulfilling career, and more importantly, maximize my potential. In just 1 year, this program has transformed my life along with thousands of young adults seeking an opportunity into young professionals with the tools and network needed to forge their own professional paths. In the words of Aaliyah Houghton, Europe has been a positive motivation force within our lives. And for that, I'd like to extend my appreciation to this program, the staff, and the sponsors. To my colleagues, it was an absolute pleasure working together throughout the entirety of this program. There were moments of joy, confusion, defeat, laughter, sadness, moments of change, but we all held each other accountable and we persevered to the end. As we get ready to traverse into our various paths, I'd like to leave a parting word. There are three central values in life: the experiential, or that which happens to us; the creative, that which we bring into existence; and the attitudinal, how we respond to difficulties. The highest of these is the attitudinal. In other words, what matters most is how we respond to what we experience in life. You all responded, and I couldn't be more proud. Thank you for maximizing this opportunity. It was your opportunity at shifting a generation, and you all made the best of it. It is now our duty as alumni to pay forward and give back to those who would flourish with this opportunity. Good luck, and thank you.
Good morning, class. My name is Ariel Scott, and I enrolled in a project management track and interned slash was hired at Lockton Companies. I took the risk to join Europe because I wanted more opportunities for myself. Unfortunately, this year has had its many challenges. There were many times I wanted to leave the program because I was depressed and unhappy. I felt things weren't going the way they should have, and it left me in a constant state of stress and questioning my self-worth. I would just tell myself that I'd get over it, that nothing ever goes as planned, no matter if the rules are written plain and simple. I always did my work, always was on time, and displayed a demeanor of determination and impatience as I was just ready to graduate the program. 9 months went by, and I couldn't believe it. My hard work of 30 days and 30 nights of crying paid off. Why, might you ask? Well, I was converted. Though I am at the end of my journey, I can't help but express to my friends, family, and God for getting me through this tough year. I learned that things do get better, whether for a short while or a long one. My hope is that everyone continues to grow on whatever path taken, and just know this is only the beginning. At every year up Atlanta graduation, we come together to celebrate the extraordinary accomplishments of the young adults who display the motivation and perseverance needed to complete this program and prepare for their next career stage. And at each graduation, we have the privilege to recognize certain students who went above and beyond in their year up journey, making a significant impact on their fellow students and staff and their learning community. Our first two awards honor Chris Mello and Dave Reddit, two early members of the year up community who lost their lives in the attacks at September 11th. One student is selected from each of our graduating class to receive these awards. First, please join me in congratulating the recipient of the Chris Mello Award for Leadership, Khadija McCray. Congratulations. Next, it is my honor to announce the recipient of the David Reddick Award for Excellence, Julissa Prill. Congratulations. Thank you. Next, my colleague will introduce the Core Values Award.
Thank you and good morning, everyone. My name is Christopher Nelson in the software development track for Europe and currently a software quality engineer apprentice at Morgan Stanley. First, I'd like to talk a little bit about my journey through Europe. At the beginning of Europe, I was still nervous and not really sure if the program was going to be for me. It sounded a little too good to be true, and I realized that a lot of scholars felt the same way I did. The staff was always cheerful and easing our mind and giving us hope to believe in the process and just making us feel more comfortable. By engaging and embracing diversity, I was able to meet so many unique people and make some great friends that really want to see me win, and I'd love to see them win too. It helped me strive to learn more about the topics I was working on. Of course, there were some ups and downs along the way, and I'd like to thank my coach, Ms. Hackley and Ms. Coy, for giving me reassurance that they were there if I needed help. It allowed me to build trust in the program and to be honest about the issues I ran into. A big step for me during this program was running for archivist for our cohort. It led to me having to be a little bit more accountable for more things throughout the year, but I had a lot of fun during the whole campaign, and giving my speech was an even bigger task at the time. But it was such a relief to prove to myself that I can do it if I put my mind to it. I also appreciate Europe for exposing me to multiple events where I got the chance to meet CIOs and other brilliant minds. A lot of people I met at these events respect and value others, and led to more comfortable conversations and connections I would never imagine having. One of my personal favorite activities we've done is with the awards to highlight those who have shown out by working hard and having fun. Our next award is the Core Values Award. The Core Values Award is presented to one graduate in each learning community who has embodied Europe's six core values, inspired others to excel and maintain high standards for their actions and professional behavior. Please join me in congratulating the recipient of the Europe Core Values Award, Saleh Mefuta. Congratulations. Ooh. Next, my colleague will introduce the John McDonald Trailblazer Award.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Deja Smith. I'm elated to see the journey which started when I joined Europe and the software development track come to an end. I believe my journey has so far been fruitful as I am now a software developer intern at Morgan Stanley. Before I made my decision to join Europe, I had zero knowledge on what I wanted to do with my life. After 2 years on my previous job, I decided that it was time for a change. Right after joining, I convinced myself that my why was that I have two little girls looking up to me every day. However, in the end, I believe the reason I wake up and pursue my goals is to attain the education and career goals that I set for myself. Indeed, I found that the harder that I work, in the program, receiving and applying feedback, the more I found success, the more I wanted to push myself to greater heights. My life has changed tremendously in a year. I have persevered through many daily challenges that made me want to give up. Some days I would cry and ask for advice from my coach. The most important lesson that I have learned during this experience is to keep pushing, no matter how hard one's present situation looks. Indeed, through it all, my daily words of affirmation were, I can, I will, I must. And tonight at graduation, I can officially say that I made it and I finished. I thank everyone who one way or another helped me succeed, and I promise to continue applying your guidance. Thank you all. I am excited to announce our next award. The Cornerstone Award is presented to one individual or organization in your local community for their work in helping young adults across the opportunity divide and gain access to economic mainstream. Congratulations and thank you, Mr. Scott Adams, for all you do to support our mission and students. You are greatly appreciated. And now I pass things over to my colleague for the next award.
Thank you and good morning, everyone. My name is Julissa Pearl. I am in the software development track, currently an IT developer at Morgan Stanley. My Europe journey started from an ad on TikTok. Crazy, right? Before Europe, I attended Southern Crescent Technical College in Griffin, Georgia, where I acquired my associate's degree in accounting. When I graduated, I realized that accounting wasn't really what I was passionate about, and I knew that there was more out there for me. I kept an open mind and waited for another sign before making my next move. A little anxious and nervous, I jumped into the program headfirst because I wanted to establish myself as someone who is dedicated to succeeding. In only a short time, I learned to embrace discomfort, and this program pushed me out of my comfort zone, allowing me to grow as an individual. With hungry motives, I was constantly pulling courageous acts, such as becoming part of the Student Leadership Council as secretary, volunteering at a network events, or even taking up the leader role in group projects. Trust the process has become a phrase that I have come to accept. It's true that you will face many hardships along your way, but believing in yourself and doing your part with 100%, you'll find everything falling into place as it should. I'd like to thank Class of 27 for being the best community, to my colleagues and friends for the motivation and memories, and to Europe's staff for their continuous support. A special thank you to my coaches, Mr. Wright and Mrs. Jones, for their unconditional love and support throughout my journey. It has been they who have inspired and motivated me every step of the way, allowing me to see life in a different light, and I am forever grateful. Our next award is the John McDonald Trailblazer Award. The John McDonald Trailblazer Award is presented to one graduate who has fully embraced the year of opportunities to blaze new trails to create a better life for self, families, and community. Please join me in congratulating the recipient of the John McDonald Trailblazer Award, Kaylin Jackson. Congratulations. And now I'd like to pass things over to my colleague for the next award.
Greetings again. And now it is an honor for me to present a very special award of the afternoon, the Sharonda D. Holmes Excellence, Integrity, and Leadership Award. Mrs. Sharonda Holmes served as Europe Greater Atlanta Site Director from 2020 until she passed away in 2022 of stage 4 cancer. This award recognizes a graduate who represents the qualities that Site Director Sharonda D. Holmes embodied. This graduate consistently upheld Europe's core values while representing grit, diligence, resilience, servitude, and a mission mindset. The Sharonda D. Holmes Excellence, Integrity, and Leadership Award goes to Hopeton Mattis. Congratulations, Hopeton. Thank you and congratulations again to all award recipients.
Hey, Class 27, my name is Abigail Button, and I am the program manager for LC1, also known as CODE. I am so excited to be here today to be able to celebrate each and every one of you and what this has looked like over the last year with your journey here in Europe. Can you believe we made it here? I sure can. Your hard work does not go unnoticed, and I am so, so, so proud of you. I will say, this is maybe my favorite class, and that might be because it's my first one, but hey, we don't gotta tell the others. Well, I am so excited I have the opportunity to celebrate specifically LC1 and the graduates that will be graduating from the Year Up program. So without further ado, I will go ahead and name those students for you all. Ariel Brown, Elevon, Corey Caldwell, NCR Corporation, Evelyn Garcia, Morgan Stanley, Malcolm Gaskin, Cox Automotive, Hunter Hermanson, Elevon, Kevin Hong, Cox Automotive, Ryan Howard, Cox Automotive, Demarius Julian, Cox Enterprises, Khadijah McCray, M South Equity Partners, Christopher Nelson, Morgan Stanley, Emmanuel Obadiku, Morgan Stanley, Jorlissa Perill, Morgan Stanley, Jeanette Rango, Elevon, Dante Ricketts, Holder Construction, Deja Smith, Morgan Stanley, Ulysses Soriano, Salesforce, Xavier Thomas, Morgan Stanley, and Dennis Wright, DXC Technology. Well, scholars, you did it! I am so proud to be able to recognize each and every one of you today. And I am super excited to be able to pass the baton on over to my colleague, Brian Cornelius, to share about LC2.
Thank you, Ms. Biden. And again, congratulations to all of the graduates from LC1. This achievement was not easy, but you all persevered and made it to the finish line. My name is Brian Cornelius, and I am the Program Manager for Learning Community 2, also known as LC2 Elite. It is now my privilege to announce the names of the following graduates from LC2. Mitch Burnt, Elevon. Caleb Calloway, Salesforce. Joshua Kola, Elevon. Hannah Denegetsu, Salesforce. Mohamed Diallo, Inspire EDU. Destiny Farfan, Morgan Stanley. Evans E. Fontaine, Elevon. Matthew Gamboa, Bank of America. Shakayla Harrison, Bank of America. Ishmael Hadabe, Morgan Stanley. Haley Hepburn, Bank of America. Kaylin Jackson, Bank of America. Jamilette Mendoza, Equifax. Armando Perez, Elevon. Ariel Scott, Lockton Companies. Alexa Strickland, Elevon. Tyra Sutton, Elevon, and Alexandra Wilkins, Elevon. Again, congratulations to you all in LC2. I am extremely proud of you, and I will now pass it over to Mrs. Cherry Harrison West.
Thank you, Mr. Cornelius. Good morning. I am Cherry Harrison West. And I had the esteemed pleasure of serving as the program manager, coach, counselor, and confidant for the amazing young adults in LC3, the place to be, also known as TWA, Techs with Ambition. To say that I am proud of the accomplishments of this fine group would be an understatement. Their perseverance, work ethic, and sheer determination have solidified their permanent placement in the Harrison West Hall of Fame. So take a bow, LC3. You have truly earned it. Please join me in congratulating the following Year Up Greater Atlanta graduates: Abdikadir Elevon, Jasmine Alexander, Morgan Stanley, Malia Barnes, Manhattan Associates, Noelle Bougie, Quality Technology Services, Betty Ann Charles, Access Capital, Mag Hope Chi Chung, Elevon, Brezina Davis, DXC Technology, Valerie Garcia, Asbury Automotive Group, Kendall Griffith, Elevon, Roger Gordado, NCR Corporation, Damar Horton, NCR Corporation, Shirlise Johnson, Elevon, Truth Johnson, Cox Enterprises, Keanu Lewis, Quality Technology Services, Saleh Mafuta, VMware, Andrea Manning, Lockton Companies LLC, Ashley Martin, Year Up Greater Atlanta, Hopton Mattis, AECOM Technology Corporation, Malcolm Miller, NCR Corporation, Sierra Parker, Morgan Stanley, Angelo Pierre, Salesforce, Keelan Pope, Quality Technology Services, Dexter Purnell, Elevon, Artasia Robinson, NCR Corporation, Nigel Rodney, Elevon, Jamari Warner, Southern Company, Margaret White, NCR Corporation, Cameron Williams, Bank of America Corporation, and Anthony Yanez, Kaiser Permanente. Congratulations to all Class 27 graduates, and a special congratulations to the Special Young Adults in Learning Community 3. I love you, and there's absolutely nothing that you can do about it. I now pass it over to my colleagues.
Greetings, Europe graduates, family, and friends. My name is Jonathan Moreno, and I am a proud alumni of Europe Atlanta Spring Class of 2016. Big congratulations to all the graduates here today. Look how far you have come in such a short period of time. And now you are an alumni, alongside 36,000 others. You are about to join a nationwide alumni network, made up of leaders committed to lifting while they climb and changing the narrative of young adults in America. Europe alumni, it is our job to shape the future. We must all commit. By reciting the alumni oath, you are officially joining the National Alumni Association, a network of leaders who are advancing in their careers and education, contributing to the success of Europe's mission, and taking action in the movement to close the opportunity divide. Now, please find the postcard with the text of the oath in your graduation box and join me and any other alumni who are present with us in making that commitment by reciting the oath now.
I pledge that as a member of the Europe National Alumni Association,
I will continue to uphold and promote Europe's mission and core values.
I will strive for excellence
and realize my potential.
I will use my time
and my talent
to contribute to the success of Europe,
its students and its alumni.
I will take action in the movement
to close the opportunity divide.
I take this oath freely
as a promise to live while I climb
and to be a lifelong ambassador of Europe.
Hello, I'm Janice Lindsay, and I'm the National Director of Alumni Relations at Europe. On behalf of all of us at Europe and the Alumni Relations team, I'd like to welcome you to the National Alumni Association. Everything you've done along your Europe journey has been in preparation for the day you become alumni. And now you're entering the third and longest phase of the program. As students and interns, you proved that you were epic. And now that you are graduates, it's time for you to act. The alumni relations team and all of Europe will be here to support you as you advance in your career and higher education, contribute to the success of Europe, and take action in the opportunity movement. And UPRO will be here to support you as the primary job placement agency for Europe graduates. To learn more about resources, services, and support available to alumni, please visit yearupalumni.org. Today, as you graduate, you join more than 23,000 alumni across the country, and we hope that you will remain engaged members of the alumni community. Most importantly, we hope that you will continue to lift while you climb. Congratulations, and welcome to the National Alumni Association.
Good afternoon once again. Before we close the ceremony, I'd like to take this last opportunity to say, on behalf of the staff here at Europe Greater Atlanta, congratulations, both to the graduates and the support circle of friends and family who have helped us arrive at this moment. Our graduates, your outstanding achievements are well deserved. Friends, how quickly this time has come that we have to see them off. I know you are all proud. Just think about all that brought us here, all the trials and misfortunes too great to recall, all the nights we spent assessing and reassessing our journey, the courses and all the classroom experiences, especially the presentations, the anxiety, the relationships we gained, and even the ones we lost, the effort, the work, the growth, all of it. It all comes together today in this ceremony. For the parents and families in the audience, listen to your graduate explain the astounding impact the last year has had on their lives. Listen to them closely, their enthusiasm, their pride, their relief, and know that they have truly changed. But the full transformation has just begun. We witness your fruitful year-long journey come to an end today. And tomorrow, another door awaits you with lots of opportunity. Tomorrow is the time to apply all that you've learned. And as you transition into Alumni of the Year Up program, we know that you'll continue to embody the core values that were introduced and embraced by all of you. As young adults, a new task is at hand, and I know that you will all act as a conduit in the mission to close the opportunity divide. I wish I could say that you won't face any adversities or that it's uphill from here. It's not, and there will certainly be challenges, but keep moving. Setbacks are inevitable. Learn from those experiences and keep moving. I once heard someone say, keep moving forward and only look back to see how far you've come. So as you go forth today, I leave you with this. Year Up is a movement, and today it carries you forward. May you make that movement your own. Congratulations, Winter 2023 graduates. In the words of Mrs. Harrison West, we love you, and there is nothing you can do about it.
In the Europe program, young adults are given the skills, experience, and support that would empower them to reach their potential through careers in higher education. These are their stories.
We're willing to make the investments necessary so that you can be successful, to stay with the organization over a long time, and to grow with the organization. Some of our absolute best employees have come from programs like Year Up.
I agree.
Local organization Year Up has been helping low income.
When you tell me it's wrong.
Opportunity to buy. And so what we
Pearl.
My name is Anthony Yan.
Rosina Davis.
My name is Jasmine Alexander.
My name is Armando Perez.
Noam Bougie.
Dennis Wright.
Caitlin Pell.
Truth Johnson.
Kendall Griffin.
Roger Wardado. Noah
Camilla. My name is Margaret White.
I'm Bella Garcia.
Jamalette Mendoza.
My name is Matthew Gambo.
I'm Carlos Fawn.
Caleb Calloway.
Hello, my name is Hannah Mankitson.
Cameron Williams.
Shima Prey.
I am Jeanette Rangel, and I am an LC1.
I joined Europe for myself so I could be the next CEO of a top corporation.
I saw a way to develop my personal skills and my professional skills.
I was seeking that balance in my life, and it was the best route that I needed to take at the moment.
I was ready to step out of my comfort zone, try to show people who I could be, and just have fun and just be the best version of myself.
I had nothing else going on. I figured, what do I have to lose?
I needed a change in my life.
I joined the program for a better future for myself in the technical field.
I wanted to follow in my sister's footsteps, and I saw that she has a good career from this program.
My main reason, and he's also my why, is my son. I am a single mother, and I didn't want to have to be going from paycheck to paycheck to paycheck. I wanted to be able to provide my family with the things that they wanted, but also needed.
I joined Euro to gain some financial freedom and also switch to a more, I don't say lucrative, but just more professional career, something I could see doing long term.
The program has definitely updated a lot more and is a lot more efficient, and I really like it.
I really wanted to get into tech, and I was doing the self-taught developer route, but getting an internship off of being self-taught is pretty hard. This opportunity, they guarantee you if you put in the work to get an internship, so of course it was an easy decision.
I was looking for better things. I'm looking for financial freedom. And what I really liked about it was that its transferable credits are very transferable.
I decided to join Europe because I wanted to look for better opportunities and hopefully try to get a career in cybersecurity.
I actually had a family member that was a part of the Europe program, and I just love to see the growth that came from his life after he became an alumni.
It's a game changer.
I've learned a lot of soft skills. I've learned to work with a team, and I learned a lot of new things about myself as well.
Throughout this program, I've learned patience. I've learned to be diligent and consistent, and of course, operating skills and networking skills.
Tech skills in Excel, Java programming, a little bit of Kali Linux, learning those things, those features. Professionality, accountability, things I've been bestowed within me since the day one of Euro.
Punctuality is very important. That's something that I had to work on from the beginning. Like, I kind of struggled with it, but I gotten better throughout.
I also learned some soft skills as well as Excel, Microsoft.
I learned about communication, confidence, and networking. Those are like the three most consistent and impactful things I've learned.
I've learned a lot of hard and soft skills. I've expanded my networking.
You need to be diligent when it comes to doing your work.
Just from like the classes in general, I've learned way more than I knew, and I've worked in tech before.
A lot of networking fundamentals and cybersecurity analysis theory.
I've learned to network and really put my foot in there, because although I can socialize very well, I never take the first initiative to do so.
Just learning how to communicate and really combine and really, you know, work with others to get things done.
Self-awareness, accountability, the Europe mission statement that I said.
Definitely networking, communication skills, definitely professional skills.
So far I've learned like Java programming, I've learned a lot of business communication type stuff, a lot of professional habits.
I've discovered that I genuinely can pick up and learn anything that I want to learn.
I've learned that there are a lot of different people that are here for a lot of different reasons, and everyone's determined to succeed, and so that should make me want to succeed more as well.
After internship, I'm dominating the world. No, I'm kidding. But I see myself just totally in a different place, not even just career-wise, but I see so much even personal growth.
Definitely converted.
I see myself as a potential candidate for a top company.
At the end of year up, I plan on seeing myself converted full-time at a company.
Converted with a full-time job and with a role to be able to build in my career.
Find myself in a better position, starting my career in cybersecurity.
I definitely see myself at a really laid-back work environment where, you know, you can pretty much work with anybody.
I don't specifically have a goal in mind. I just want to be happy and not just be complacent.
I see myself with at least 2 certifications and being a SOC analyst.
I just want to gain the experience, honestly, so just hopefully somewhere to where, you know, maybe converted though.
I see myself knowing what type of career I want and what type of field I'm going to be in.
I see myself converted with a job and feeling more confident in myself.
Successful. Nothing but success from here on out.
I am not sure where we are matched up, but whatever our footsteps take us, take that chance and see what it's going to lead.
We work really hard to match to internshipity that is feasible for your community, that's aligned with your skills, and with where you are in the program, for growth, for learning, and really remember, this is an opportunity for you to learn as much as possible over the 6 months you're on internship.
Hello, my name is Destiny Farfan. I am interning at Morgan Stanley.
I will be interning at
Elavon,
which is a subsidiary of US Bank.
I will be interning at VMware,
NCR, and the Techno Lab.
I'll be interning at
Morgan Stanley.
I will be interning at Salesforce.
Cox Automotive.
I'll be interning at Cox Enterprises.
I expect us just to learn the life of, you know, basically working in a corporate world, basically, you know, trying to adapt and learn.
Sharpen my skills in coding, such as Java, JavaScript, HTML, CSS, front-end applications, and back-end, and eventually become a full-stack developer.
Hope to further hone in on my professional skills and time management.
During internship, I expect to learn anything tech-related. I'm willing to soak it all up and take it into my future career.
I expect to learn how to manage people successfully, my management type in specifics, but also to find a culture where I can fit in and thrive.
Learn new things, of course, just in the workplace in general, you know, just really getting in depth of the things I've learned in class, I've been able to learn in class.
I expect to learn all the coding aspects, so the front end and the back end, becoming a full stack software developer.
I expect to learn the Salesforce admin side of things through navigation and security concepts.
I expect to learn many things. I expect to learn more about project management. I expect to learn more about becoming a responsible adult.
How to be a true leader, just how to engage in the workplace with professionals of all ages and backgrounds.
Just what I can, obviously the technical skills, but also the business side of it as well, you know, what it takes to be a manager.
Leadership, a communication is the key.
Python, some Java, and, you know, just do a lot of testing and knowing more about security in general.
How databases work, what I need to get on the real hard skills you need, the technical side, data analysis, work with all different types of programming.
Please do not get hung up on the company. Know that we are doing this in alignment with you, with your skill set, and what we think is the best opportunity for you.
Hello, my name is Abigail Botten, and I am the program manager of LC1, the best LC. I just want to say congratulations not only to LC1, but also to all of Class 27 to make it this far. I remember across the journey, you stepping into orientation, being scared, stepping into your first time meeting our CE partners and what that looks like, all the way to networking with the current interns at the time. And look at you, you made it there too. So I just wanna say, I'm just so proud of seeing your growth and just your determination to get this far in the journey. And look at you, you made it. I'm so excited to see what you continue to do down the road and just the way that you continue to excel, not only professionally, but in life. My one thing, don't forget about me. So with that, I just want to say thank you for allowing us to support you along this journey, and I'm just super excited to see where you go.
Hello, everyone. I am Brian Cornelius, and I've had the pleasure of being the program manager for Learning Community 2. To Class 27, and especially for LC2, congratulations on making it through L&D and internship. You all have spent the last year with us doing some amazing things, and we are incredibly proud of you. I am so glad that you trusted the process, you saw it through, you trusted yourselves, and you made the best out of the situation. I know that you all will go on to do amazing things, whether that's being converted at your current company or doing something new. We know that you have the skills, the capabilities, the knowledge, and most importantly, the resources with Year Up to have any career that you want to. Please continue to go out into the world to do great things, to be amazing individuals, and to give back the knowledge, the experience, the values, as well as the trust and the experiences that you've gained here at UGA.
I am Cherry Harrison West, Program Manager for LC3, always the place to be. And I am so happy to be here to wish Class 27, but more importantly, LC3, a happy graduation. I am so proud of everyone in our LC. You worked hard. You may have looked left or right and seen someone disappear, but you are still here, and that is all that matters. And so you all deemed me as Mama Bear in the middle before you went to internship, and I want you to know that Mama Bear is so proud, and I will be rooting for you for every day for the rest of your lives. LC3 is the place to be. You all have a heart. I love you, and there's nothing you can do about it.
I just want to thank Year Up for giving me this opportunity. There are not many like it.
Thanks to Year Up, now I can write out my mini career.
I've expanded my knowledge in both technical and soft skills.
Thanks to Year Up, I have the ability to stronghold my career.
I've been able to open my eyes to the professional world and enter the corporate.
I want to personally thank Year Up for giving me this
opportunity. It's given me the chance to grow as a person mentally and
being someone of an age, they allowed me into this program.
Without Year Up, I probably wouldn't have, you know, made so many connections in cybersecurity.
Thanks to Year Up, I found confidence in a professional workspace.
I want to thank Year Up for opening my eyes to the cybersecurity track and giving me the skills to pursue
it. Thank you so much, Year Up. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have this opportunity, and I appreciate you so much.
You're the engine that makes all things go, and you're always in disguise, my hero. I see your light in the dark, smile in my face when we all know it's hard. There's no way to ever pay you back. Bless your heart, no, I love you for that. Honest and selfless, I don't know if this helps it, but good job, you're doing a good job, a good job. You're doing a good job, don't get too down. The world needs you now. Know that you matter, 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 yeah. You're doing a good job, a good job. You're doing a good job, don't get too down. The world needs you now. Know that you matter, matter, matter.
Y'all to change this world. It starts with you. Much is given, much is required. But you can do it.
Oh,